finally got a proper view of Vatican City.